Now, it shouldn't have taken a genius to understand the connection between cryptocurrencies and encryption, but on a day-to-day level, most investors process information about crypto in a similar way to how they analyze stocks or bonds. So it's quite cool when opportunities pop up that require a bit of investigative nous, especially when they could lead to big future gains. And we've got a great example for you today. First up, let's take a look at Shina. We're pretty sure you won't have heard of it yet. It's a tiny microcap project that sprung into life on Valentine's Day this year, and yes, it's another dog meme token. And Twitter user Crypto Ninja has done some digging on the token, and well, we think something larger may be at play here. So to get the ball rolling, Crypto Ninja found that the domain for ShinaToken.com was registered all the way back in April 2021, meaning the token was nearly planned a year out, with the contract finally deployed on Valentine's Day 2022. And on the 10th of January, a mysterious quasi-religious article was released by a lady named Maria Conwell, claiming to have had a vision of Shina Inu a day prior. Then, on Valentine's Day at 7:48 a.m. UTC, the SHI-dollar contract was created, followed by a mysterious tweet from Shiba at 6:15 p.m. UTC. Here's where it gets interesting. Eagle-eyed spotter A, it's Pablo, noticed that in the final frame of the video, if you overexpose the ending screen, you will see the faint numbers 22822, and that corresponds with the date that liquidity was added to Shina on the 28th of February 2022. Now, does that actually mean anything? No, of course not. But meme investors love this kind of intrigue. And in the past, intrigue alone has been enough to cause a big pump. And it looks like the market is starting to bite at this latest dog meme, with some speculating that a token power couple is in the works. And it's worth remembering that Shiba rallied over 1,000% at its peak. All we can say is do your own due diligence, and even if you can afford some risk in your portfolio, never invest more than you can afford to lose.